Welcome to Enterprise Automation for SAP S/4HANA. My name is Jesse, and today we'll be discussing why and how you should be automating your paper-based invoices. My guest speaker today is Ms. Rebecca Yang, and she is the Greater China Regional Lead for SAP Build Process Automation. Rebecca, thanks for being here. Now, could you tell us why is it so challenging for companies to process their invoices?
Hello, Jesse. Thanks for having me. Paper invoice processing is one of the most painful tasks for customers, no matter their industry or company size. Usually, after receiving a paper invoice, a procurement specialist or finance clerk needs to check it, open the ERP system to create the parked invoice, map it with the purchase order and delivery, and then post it for financial posting. Sometimes, a workflow is required to validate the invoice and purchase order details. Moreover, mistakes in entering the invoice amount are common, which will cause financial losses or correction needed. One customer shared that they often spent 10 minutes dealing with one single invoice, and the workload became huge when they had thousands of invoices to handle near the end of each month.
Wow, 10 minutes spent for a single invoice is a long time indeed. Now, could you please show our audience what SAP is actually doing to help companies address this?
Yes, of course. Let's start the process with SAP Build Apps. You can easily scan or upload invoice from a mobile app or web app. After uploading, the invoice will be stored in SAP Document Management Services. The SAP Build Process Automation is triggered. It will firstly extract the invoice detail from the invoice image you just upload, and then open SAP S/4HANA to create a parked invoice. We can use a decision to determine the approver. It could be your finance manager or other colleagues who can help you to approve or reject the invoice. Then, we can set a business rule. For example, if the invoice gross amount is less than 1,000 euros, it will be automatically approved. If it is more than 1,000 euros, the approval process is triggered. The finance manager can review the invoice details via forms and decide to approve or reject the request. Let's approve this invoice. After approving, another bot is triggered. The bot will then open SAP S/4HANA and post the invoice. After posting the invoice, another notification form will be sent to my inbox tool for you to check the invoice processing result.
Thanks for the great demo, Rebecca. Now, we all love a customer success story. Can you please share with our audience one success story with this automation use case?
Sure. Let's take one chemical customer as an example. Before using SAP Build Process Automation, they spent 12 minutes on each invoice, including manual input into the ERP system and checking details across the team. With SAP Build Process Automation, they can now post invoices in just 45 seconds, improving efficiency by 93% and minimizing human efforts during invoice correction. The finance team is also freed from repetitive work of processing invoices, allowing them to focus more on critical tasks. Previously, four people spend 5 hours per day on invoice tasks, and now only one person is required to check and approve invoices with just 1 hour effort per day.
Cool. From 12 minutes to just 45 seconds. Now, that's really impressive. To wrap it up, today we discuss why manual invoice processing is a challenge, but with enterprise automation with SAP, you can reduce your invoice processing time by up to 93%. Thank you, Rebecca, for this insightful session with our audience today. Want to learn more about enterprise automation with SAP? Then head on over to sap.com/enterprise-automation. Thanks again, and see you next time.